Hi everyone, Johnny here for Chaos Cards, and today we are opening up some One Piece. It is two legends. We have a single box here, and I know there's been some issues with distribution and things like that, but we have a load in right now. We're hoping to get single cards up very, very shortly, but I wanted to open up one box to show you an example of what you can find inside One Piece's two legends. All right, so we have here one box, no box toppers this time, but a load of packs to get into, a load of really cool art from One Piece as usual. So let's get into it and show you an example of what you could get. Like I said, we're hoping to get single cards up, but we do have boxes, packs, and the double packs as well available to order over on the Chaos Cards online store and TikTok shop. All right, so let's get into these. This greenish color we've got here. Now, as you may know, if you've watched any of the videos that we've done beforehand, if you haven't, I don't know too much about One Piece, so I apologize if there's anything I miss. We're going to go through some of the cards, maybe a few of the effects if we get any cool cards, and revel at some of the artwork, because it's all very nice. Right, we have Miyagi here, Minx type. We've got Gin Rummy here as well, a game that I do know how to play, I think. We've got Chess, a game that I somewhat know how to play. Charlotte Perospero, Big Mom Pirates there. We've got Ulti there as well, very nice. We've got Candy Maiden, Maria Onion Bear. We would never sell a comrade to an enemy. It's to die for. Neko Mamushi. We've got a rare Dr. Hiraluk in foil there, and an Imperial Flame rare here as well in foil. So next up, we have Charlotte Angel. There's some really nice card arts in this release. Guernica. We got Buckin, Biscuit Warrior. There's definitely some biscuit armor going on there. X-Drake, Namul, Calgara, Lapins, Atmos, Burnblade. We got Pedro in foil and Charlotte Pudding in foil there as well. Now the cards are very thick. If you like your cards thick, do check this out. But if you love One Piece, there are a load of different sets available, accessories and more as well too. We have Viscount Hyoko, Shishilan, Afalandra, S-Bear, Burn Bazooka, Basil Hawkins, Count Niwatori, Chess Marimo, Charlotte Oven. We got Calgara here as a leader. Queen in foil and King in foil. Now, I remember in set one, actually, I really liked the artwork of King without mask on, which I think was quite nice. And there's a few more of that in this set as well, because I think there's an alt art of that card, from what I remember. We got Tristan for the Minx, 20 Doctors, Buckin, Nitro, People's Dreams Don't Ever End. We would never sell a comrade to the enemy, to an enemy. We have Roddy, Thatch, Inuarashi, Munch Munch Mutation, we got Wapole, and we have our first super rare here in Charlotte Lin Lin. Former Rocks Pirates, Big Mom Pirates is purple, and on play, Don minus one, you may trash a card from your hand to add up to one card from the top of your deck to the top of your life cards. Then add up to one of your opponent's characters with a cost of six or less to the top or bottom of your opponent's life cards face up. So some interesting removal there. Charlotte Poire, Miyagi, Viscount Hyoko, Charlotte Smoothie, X-Drake, Candy Maiden, Calgara, Charlotte Brulee, Charlotte Custard, Edward Weevil, we have Conquest of the Sea, and Nami here as well, another super rare in this release too. On play, you may trash a card with a trigger from your hand, KO up to one of your opponent's characters with a cost of five or less, then if you have three or less cards in your hand, draw a card. Very nice, and it's got a trigger as well to do the effect of this card. That's nice second super rare there. Next up, we've got Mont Blanc Cricket, Moby Dick, Chess, Baron Tamago, You Can't Take Our King This Early in the Game, Maria Onion Bear, Pecoms, S Shark, Duval, Milky, Shaku Yaku, and Kaido, another super rare. We get three in a row now. Activate main. Once per turn, you may trash a card from your hand. If this character was played on this turn, trash up to one of your opponent's characters at the cost of seven or less. Then your opponent trashes one card from their hand. Very evil, but quite expensive. Cool. Got Charlotte Poire, I don't know. S-Bear, X-Drake. We got I'd Never Shoot You. Inuarashi, South Bird. We got King here as a leader for the Animal Pirates. Sasaki and Portgas D-Ace. Moby Dick, Speed Jill, Chess, Roddy, Ulti, Count Niwatori, Baron Tamago, Phoenix Brand, Chess Marimo, Charlotte Opera. We've got Cloven Rose and Jewelry Bonnie, another super rare here. Very nice, super rare. Don times one, your turn, once per turn. When a card is removed from your opponent's life cards, draw two cards and trash one card from your hand. Then on trigger, draw two cards and trash a card from your hand. Got Hamlet, BB, Charlotte Angel, Aphelandra, Sweet Pea, Burn Bazooka, Maria Onion Bear, Nitro Duval, Atmos, Shakuyaku, and Mont Blanc Noland. Viscount Hiyoko, Tristan, Charlotte Cracker, 20 Doctors, Heliceratops, Basil Hawkins, Baron Tamago, X-Drake, Charlotte Katakuri, Munch Munch Mutation, Dr. Kureha, and Dr. Hiriluk. Mont Blanc Cricket, Guernica, Drum Kingdom, Hamlet, Count Niwatori, I'd Never Shoot You, Charlotte Smoothie, Neko Mamushi, we got Jinbei, Jozu, and Conquest of the Sea. Biscuit Warrior there again, so a lot of these. Hiking Bear, Iron Body Fang Flash, King again, S Hawk, Mont Blanc Noland, and of course our lovely Don. Very nice special Don there. We have Carrot as a leader, Sasaki and Dalton. We have Thank You for Loving Me and Black Maria, another super rare here. Activate main once per turn. If you have no other Black Maria characters, add up to 5 Don cards from your Don deck and rest them. Then at the end of this turn, return Don cards from your field to your Don deck until you have the same number of Don cards on your field as your opponent. Very nice. King Dew, Wanda, and Tony Chopper, another super rare. Your turn on play or when attacking, look at 5 cards from the top of your deck and play up to 1 animal type character card with 4,000 power or less rested, then place the rest at the bottom of your deck in any order. Got Zoe, and we have a alternate art in Carrot here. So you can see the lovely texture going on there. It's kind of like full bleed art here, and it's also got the little star there above the SR. That's how you can tell that. Very nice. Alt art, and it's an SR as well. On play slash when attacking, up to 1 of your opponent's rested characters with the cost of 7 or less will not become active in your opponent's next refresh phase. The leader, Charlotte Katakuri, page 1 and another Don. Burnblade, Consolot, South Bird, The Earth Will Not Lose, and another SR in Edward.Newgate. On play, if your leader's type includes Whitebeard Pirates and you have 2 or less life cards, select all of your opponent's characters on the field. Until the end of your opponent's next turn, none of the selected characters can attack unless your opponent trashes 2 cards from their hand whenever they attack. Harsh. Charlotte Pudding as a leader, Who's Who, and Shakuyaku. You've got Tony Chopper as a leader, Dalton and Queen, Wanda and The Earth Will Not Lose, Scratchman, Apu, S-Hawk, and Akaido, and Linlin, Secret Rare. Very nice. I think that's just a secret. It's not like an Alter the Secret or anything like that, I don't believe. But it is, look at that lovely texture. That is absolutely beautiful. When attacking, Don minus 10, KO all characters other than this character, then add up to 1 card from the top of your deck to the top of your life cards, and trash up to 1 card from the top of your opponent's life cards. Very nice, but it is a beautiful card nonetheless. Look at that, absolutely stunning. Love the artwork, love the texture. Everything about it's great. Right, we got Kalgara as a leader here, Charlotte Katakuri, and a Pedro in foil. And then last pack, we got Alba, Electrical, Luna, and Zhao there. Is our final card. But that is what we got inside One Piece Two Legends booster box. We've got a load of super rares, we've got a lovely secret rare, 2 of the specific Don cards as well, but yours will differ. So make sure to head on over to the Chaos Cards online store, the TikTok shop as well. Take a look at One Piece's Two Legends boxes, packs, and the double packs too, and keep your eyes peeled for single cards coming up very shortly as well. Thank you for watching this video. I've been Johnny for Chaos Cards, and I'll see you next time.